Meteorologist Adam Selarczyk here with a look at your Saturday night forecast. Some areas of showers and some isolated snow flurries will be possible throughout the first half of the evening hours. You see those start to diminish, but the main story tonight is going to be the winds. Some gust up until 10 o'clock, getting up near 50 miles per hour. There's a wind advisory in effect across the area until that time, but even after that expires, we'll still be watching for some gust up near 40 miles per hour, and that's going to add to a big chill in the air. Going throughout the rest of the overnight, you notice some drier conditions, still overcast skies, and those feels like temperatures tomorrow, as you'll see, down below zero to start off our Sunday, and throughout the day on Sunday, overcast skies and still going to be pretty breezy out there. Sustained winds right around 15 to 20 miles per hour. There is a chance for a few isolated flurries late in the day as another weak front pushes its way through, and then we'll see some clearing skies. We'll see temperatures warming up as we head into the day on Monday, but still going to be a light breeze out there as well. Here's a look at future cast feels like temperatures. Overnight lows dropping down into the upper single digits. You notice even before midnight, down near zero and below in some spots. And as we get into early Sunday morning, feels like temperatures down near 10 below in several locations at 8 o'clock. It's not until we get into the afternoon that those feels like temperatures get back above the 0-degree mark. And even throughout the afternoon, though, still seeing them down into the single digits. They do start to rise as those winds start to die down Sunday night into the day on Monday, but still going to be pretty cold out there Sunday night into Monday morning with a low of 13 degrees. 26 degrees for the high on Monday, 29 on Tuesday, continuing to warm for the rest of the week, up to 42 on Thursday, but then we cool right back down on Friday with a high of 39, 37, and a chance for some mixed precipitation on Saturday, 35 on Sunday, and staying above average into the following week.